back when I started, we would buy storage in chunks of 1 terabyte and think that would take years to fill up. Now, obviously, fast forward to today, and we see image sizes get bigger and bigger every year. Particularly with the advent of breast tomography, that's kind of a game changer. We'll look at how to plan for storage, how compression impacts storage, and most importantly, how to budget and install storage in a way that makes the most sense for your organization. I look forward to talking to you more.